A lot of Russell Westbrook in the fourth quarter. Westbrook from Cantor for the three. Now Westbrook out on the wing. It's another Trey. Now Rudy Gay's gonna get blocked. Westbrook comes up with the rebound. Over to Victor Oladipo, who misses, but there's, yep, Russell Westbrook. He gets his 20th triple-double of the season, 36 points, 11 rebounds, 10 assists. Now, the Kings would make a late push. Darren Collison with that steal and the lay-in. DeMarcus Cousins, the free throw line, misses, but Rudy Gay is gonna make the three-pointer. But the Kings are down by four late. Westbrook, this time, the steal. And on the other end, the layup. OKC wins on the road, the final 122-118.